The Southern Seven Health Department is holding a series of drives where you can get vaccinated against COVID-19 and the flu. Now, these will go all through next month. The first will be October 3rd at the Vianna City Park. The CDC is recommending everyone get a flu vaccine by the end of October before flu season actually starts. Now, the new COVID vaccines are also available, which officials say will help protect you against newer strains. For a full list of locations and times, you can visit southern7.com.